Don't mind me. I'm just eating breakfast. I'm just gonna wait till I finish eating. Hey, bunch of it out. So, I got tagged by baby killing unicorns. So I guess I'm gonna do this vlog thing. I guess I didn't really have time to do anything else. I gotta go work in like 2 minutes. So, let's quickly go through the five things that I do as me. Number one, not many people know this except like close friends, but I did actually skip a grade. I skipped kindergarten because apparently I knew my colors better than every other kid there. Number two, I'm deathly afraid of bees. When I was like 8 years old, I had this like death, like near experience, like near death experience. That's what I meant to say. Like I went over to my friend's house and he had this huge beehive. Piece of cereal just fell out. It's a huge beehive, and I just walked over there, and I pretty much got attacked by like every single bee in the entire world, like right there on that spot. So, yep, that was when I was 8. Number 3, I know this is hard to believe, but I used to actually model. That's it. We're not gonna go there. Number 4, I used to play hockey. I started playing hockey when I was 4, and then I quit. About 2 years ago, but I still teach a hockey camp, so I still, you know, skate and all that good stuff. Number 5, let's just say that, on top of the hockey camp that I work at a movie theater, and I also work at American Apparel at, Michigan State, the school I go to, so. Yep, those are the 5 things, and now I have to go to work, so bye!
What? Oh, messy room. Why is so real clean? No clean room. So messy. What?
Oh, he must have left video on. What is it? Oh. Hello, YouTube. What? Video 5 facts about me. Skip it. These no good facts. I read you good facts. Let's see, fact number 1, mikelee take big poop this morning, fat big poop like this big. Alright, let's see, fact number 2, mikelee have Pikachu slipper, yeah. Alright, fact number 3, he smell all the time, he don't take shower once a week. Face smell, but save water, Me too. Me take 1 shower 1 week. Alright. Fact number 4. He's a wear whitey tighties like his big man, yeah. Like his old man, yeah. He wears a whitey tighties. And, number 5 is, let's just say it's about me. I am a professional rapper. Ready? Ready? Here's my rap. Ready? She got them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur, The whole club was looking. No.
Ready for food now, ready for ride now.
Yeah,
coming.
Oh shoot, did I leave the sound all day? What's Pikachu doing over there? Hey guys, so I forgot to say the 5, people that I'm going to pick to continue this train. So, number 1 is Tyler Oakley, and I think he already got tagged, but, oh well. Number 2, I'm Adrian Turk. Number 3, Chemical Jordan. Number 4, Sarcastic Ramblings. And number 5, Crash Bang Adam. Go check them all out, and I hope you guys all respond. Alright, see you guys later. Bye. I can wait for this to end. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, so I got.